Between New Denver and Kalso, just off the 31A highway, lies an old mining ghost town named Sandon. And if you weren't aware it was here, you'd blow right past it. Sandon was one of the unofficial capitals of the mining region known as the Silvery Slocan. At the turn of the century, there was more than 5,000 residents living in this booming settlement. There's lots to see here, like old mining equipment, trains, old buildings, artifacts, and of course those old trolley buses, which is a totally different topic altogether. Since I work for a utility company, I was mostly interested in seeing the Sandon Generation Station, otherwise known as the Silversmith Power House.